by Jeep Grand Cherokee. Hey, Miles Powell, second leading scorer in the Big East. Meanwhile, the Hoyas have got two top scorers.
Now, both of these teams rely on their backcourt scorers an awful lot.
High off the glass, and McClung.
First off, shot selection, some tough luck.
Here's McClung off the screen. Powell scoreless thus far. Here's Powell looking for his first points of the game.
And when both of them are in motion at the same time, invariably it's going to get called. Be a force. Just a sophomore.
McClung, a step back from the baseline.
His 15 turnovers a game.
And another turnover. Powell turns it over. McClung stops for three.
Yes!
They get Miles Powell going here. He's got the rock. Drives, throws it up to Romero-Gill. Throw with Yurt 7. And then tried to leave it for Allen. Throws it away. Powell lays it in. That one rolls off. Jacob Mosley and the Hoyas coming back. Here's McClung. He'll pull up and knock it down. Here's McClung. Spin in the lane. Hot hand from three in the first half. No shots so far in the second half. Powell drives, lays it in. Miles Powell with six assists tonight.
We told you whether Georgetown can sustain with back-to-back turnovers and a lot of no shots.
Misses. Yurt 7, the offensive glass, and turnover.
Three in a row by
Powell
Georgetown.
Again. You better believe it.
But right now, in the NCAA's evaluation tour, Big East has 14 in the top 30. The only one with more is the Big Ten with 8. But they got more teams, so I'll just and more people.
What a showing here by Seton Hall. 16-point victory.